Sunday, March 23, 2014, Topel Vets. This silky terrier cross had a bit of KD overnight. He has been given drips and antibiotics, and he looks much better now. We will need to give another drip, and then he may go home with the KD diet. Other than that, he looks okay. No vomiting, and it's just the problem was he was vomiting for 1 week and was eating on and off. You have to wait and see.